He appears to live on the street. That pushcart seems to contain all his belongings.
From what we can tell, he spends most of his time putting up literature about the end of the world.
Janeway here.